a marriage according to God's will in Jesus' name. Lord, I pray for the people that are walking, but there is no success and there is no prosperity and there is no gain. Oh Lord, whatever is causing that, I command that thing to get out of your life. That the Lord will prosper the work of your hand in Jesus' name. Lord, show mercy to your people. Reveal mercy to your people. Lord, give them their own inheritance. Give them their own inheritance. As you have beautified this, our church building within a short time, as you cleared all the debris and all the deaths and our surrounding, within a short time, clear all infirmity out of their lives. And build them up. And beautify their lives. And I pray, Lord, you provide for everyone abundantly in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, I pray that on the final day, because of the blood of Jesus, everyone here, my brother there, my sister there, my child, my daughter's son there, will get to heaven. When I see the blood, when I see the blood, when I see the blood, the judgment will pass over you. Fury will pass over you. Condemnation will pass over you. Eternal judgment will pass over you. That Lord, because of the blood of Jesus, no soul here will be lost. Confirm your miracle upon every life. Thank you, because I know you have answered. In Jesus' name I pray. I am blessed. Praise the Lord, I am blessed. Your blessings remain permanent in Jesus' name.
You are listening to our pastor, Pastor W. F. Kumuyi, or other anointed minister of God from our ministry. Let the word sink in your heart and they will do you good throughout your whole life. It is our belief by the grace of the Lord that you will come and worship with us at Deeper Life Bible Church, number 4656 Briarwood Drive. We have our service every Sunday from 9 a.m. to 11:30. And we have our Bible study on every Monday from 7 to 8:30. As you are doing so, the grace of the Lord will continue to be with you and you will never be the same. Thank you. God bless you.